previously on Whatever It Takes. Once you enter the world of crime, you can't get out.
Let's find someplace nice and romantic.
I need a temporary living area, so I ended up buying this spot. I don't know if they saw me or not.
Are you sure it was him?
Yes, I'm 100% sure it was him.
I'm on the run once again. I told you, once you get into this life of crime, there's no going back. So I think I'm gonna have to lay low for a little while. I'm gonna have to lay low. If they find out that Real Deal Neil is still alive, it's gonna be craziness. It's gonna be madness. I'm sure they're gonna do everything it takes to find me. So I'm gonna evade the police right here. I'm gonna hide out for the night. Then I'm gonna go back to my hideout. But I bet you're wondering, who is this Real Deal Neil? Whoa, you're going too fast. Oh! You still can't drive, can you? Are you ever gonna let me take the wheel?
No!
Please, I wanna drive sometime. How much does one of these windows cost?
Why?
You sexy when you mad. You got two right around this corner. I got him. Woo! That's it, let's get out of here. Girl, you better stop wearing them pants around me. Yo. Woo. Girl, when you gonna let me? You sexy beast. Those were the good fun times. Now I find myself hiding out.
Giving you one mission. Find Neil and kill him.
I can't do this. I can't keep running and hiding.
Ooh, ooh, we are coming home. We are coming home.
I'm sure there's probably already someone waiting for me at my house. But I can't keep running and hiding. I have to go back. And plus, all my supplies are there. And I'm tired of running. I'm about to get even once and for all.
We are coming home. We are coming home. We are coming home. We are coming home. Ooh, ooh. We are coming.
We are coming home. Ooh, ooh, ooh. are you? What the f-